No other field makes an impact quite like healthcare. Every day, healthcare workers dedicate themselves to providing quality care and making an impact in the lives of their patients, their families, and the communities they work in. But the things that make healthcare so rewarding can also be what make it a particularly challenging environment. Between the long hours and high pressure, healthcare workers experience higher rates of burnout, compassion fatigue, and sleep deprivation. Because of this, they're more likely to miss work due to illness or injury. When healthcare workers experience mental health issues, the consequences are felt on a broad scale. Their lives and the lives of their families are impacted. Other workers can feel more pressured, and the work environment can become less safe. This can impact quality of care and the patient experience. How can healthcare workers care for others when they themselves feel unwell? While individuals are responsible for their own health, organizations have a key responsibility in the promotion and protection of a psychologically safe workplace. Changing the work culture to ensure psychological health and safety is given the same importance as physical health and safety isn't just the right thing to do. It can help reduce costs and impact the financial bottom line. It can prevent stigma and discrimination. Most importantly, it can help employees work safer, perform better, and feel happier, because there is no health without mental health. The National Standard of Canada for Psychological Health and Safety in the Workplace gives organizations a framework to change their workplace culture to promote mental health and prevent psychological harm. It's a journey that will look different for each organization, and everyone has a role to play. There are several ways to get started. Take a look at what your organization is already doing. Most workplaces have existing policies and procedures in place to support psychological health and safety. Consider taking part in training opportunities like mental health first aid or anti-stigma programs. Involve your staff in the process and communicate the plan, its purpose, goals, and overall benefits. Another way to improve psychological health and safety is to announce mental health as a priority. Signing the Declaration of Commitment to Psychological Health and Safety in Healthcare publicly shows your organization's commitment to prioritizing mental health and safety. The declaration shows your staff and the public that you're dedicated to improving your workplace. It's time for the healthcare sector to become leaders and role models in promoting psychologically healthy and safe work environments for all Canadians. Join the movement. Be a health leader. Visit mentalhealthcommission.ca and sign the declaration.